What is this? Hats. Who the hell are you? This is someone down here. Well, hello. Who are you? Are you a mouse? We could buy hats here. What? Oh, no way. Chocolate cake. Hello, everyone! Welcome back. My name is Gigi Fizz. Probably already know that. How y'all doing today? Thank you so much for joining me on the new Stardew Valley. We're in year two. Anyways, guys, I have a question for you. So, last week, I only did was one video a week, and I was very busy last week, and there was busy stuff with Ark as well, so that's why I didn't get enough videos out for this game. But I have a question for you guys. Would you like to have Stardew Valley Monday, Wednesday, Friday, or have a video every single day? Because I can maybe do every single day. That's a maybe. If you want daily content, the only way, I want you to voice your opinion down in the comments below, or if you like it. If we get more than 5 likes, I'm assuming that means, yes, I want to have daily content. So if we get 5 likes, I don't really care. The likes for me on YouTube, it's not, their likes are more for a functionality of anonymous. So if you want more, thumbs it up. If you don't want more, thumbs it down. Although thumbsing down is not that fun. Don't thumbs it down, okay? I don't know. Okay, why can I not? Did I forget how to open my bag? Yeah, I did. Okay. I forgot how to open my bag. Okay, so I need wood, stone. This. I am making another one of these things right here. And I also want to make one of these. Copper, coal, and gold. I don't know what these are for. We'll have to see. What is this? Preserving jar turns vegetables into pickles and fruit. So someone gave me this thing. Let me bring it up real quick, actually, on the last episode. Was the last episode? Yes, the last episode. So someone told me in the comments down below. I'm looking right now at it. They said for tips. Someone did a bunch of tips for me. Don't focus much on animals, just complete your bundles and start making lots of crops. Stardew, strawberries, and a whole bunch of other stuff. So, we're gonna do stuff like that. But today's episode, I think today we're going to work on is we're gonna work on... I think we're gonna upgrade the house today. I think today is the day that we upgrade the house, finally. And we get this area situated, so we're gonna cut all the trees down and stuff. I think the house upgrade is... I think it's wood and stone? Would it be anything else? I want to upgrade the house. I want a bigger house! Now, I don't know how... hopefully we don't need any hardwood. So, that is the goal for today. We're going to upgrade the house, and we're going to do some more farming stuff and things. And I want to know if you like, please leave a thumbs up if you want more episodes every single day. It's the only way. Or voice your opinions in the comments down below. That's all I want to know. That's it. And we're also going to go look at the bundles as well. I want to go look at the bundles again after we start building our house upgrade. Really quickly. Since it's Wednesday today and we can't buy more crops. Bum bum bum. Alright, upgrade house. creates your house and a kitchen. It will cost 10,000 gold and 450 pieces of wood. Are you sure? Yes. Thank you. All right, that was easy. We just spent 10k. Hey, that's pretty good. Alrighty. So the next thing I want to do is look at the bundles, which we can actually just go right here. So we have this bundle, which is stuff that we'll be able to complete pretty quickly. Pretty cheap for that. Oh, we gotta complete that. Bulletin board. We got that. That's about it. We don't have anything else. We have nothing of this. Sea urchin. Oh, we could get the sea urchin. Sunflower that's in the summer. We could get that. Frozen geo. I haven't got one of those. Oak risen, wine. Yeah. Rabbit's foot. That's a rabbit's foot? What the hell? Apples. Those are coming along pretty nicely. Vault. That's gold. That's gold as well. Fish tank. God, we're so far off on a lot of these. Not really. Two of each, almost. Oh, that one's three. That one's three as well. That one is pretty good. Alright. So, we have a lot of stuff to do. I'm not rushing the game, by the way. I'm taking my time, as you can tell. I haven't played since the last episode because it's the third day of spring. Which, I'm recording this, I think today is the first day of spring. Let's see, I would like to put a fire quartz on a chain, please deliver it at any time. Caroline, if we ever get it. But I want to go. Let's go find Leia real quick and give her her daily present. Right, we can give her a present, right? Yeah. She's single. Hi, Fizz! I got you a present. No, don't eat it. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. Woohoo! Alright, what do we have for hearts? Still four. Dang it! Alright, well, that's fine. Also, someone said there was something down here. I don't know what you mean down here. Take all these. It's free, free gold. What is this? Hats. Who the hell are you? This is someone down here. Well, hello. Who are you? Are you a mouse? We could buy hats here. What? Oh, no way. There's not much hats here, though. A floppy old Stafford with a crystal. Okay, where is this located? Right here. So if you want to get free hats, I guess down here. Is that much for hats, though? Achievement 50k, DY. Oh, they're all achievements! Oh, so it looks like when you do achievements, you get unlocked more. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. That's actually really cool. Alright. So I have to do some more achievements, which if we look over here, we get some more. Oh, we're gonna get that tomorrow, or whatever that is. That's pretty cool. Alright, very nice. So I'm gonna just do some yard work. I think we're gonna cut the rest of the trees down in our little area, and see if we can start planning out some area, because I want to make our garden look amazing. Amazingly epic! So, I'll catch you guys back in a couple minutes. So, be right back. Oh, hey! Welcome back! So, I have started cleaning up this area, like I said. I've been doing it for like 10 minutes or so. And I think we got a lot accomplished. I don't know if I want to keep this area growing. I feel like we're at a point where we have so much wood. that it's just like, if we need wood, just plant more trees. But then at the same time, I feel like we should have at least maybe 6 stacks of wood. Because we're gonna start doing, as soon as we start getting profit for all this stuff, we're gonna start being planting, like, we're gonna make more buildings and stuff and things, because, I wanna have more animals. I'm an animal guy, and I want more animals. So, I feel like having, like, a lot of wood probably will be beneficial in the long run. And we're gonna have every single animal, remember. Every single one. So, but I think this area is pretty good. Let me make some... What is the crafting key? Hold on. What is the crafting key? Can we change it to, like... I don't know. Access. Crafting. Does anyone see crafting? No. Alright, well, I guess that's fine. Put some more of these. Let's grab a bunch of these. And let's do this. So I think in the summer, we're gonna have a lot more profit. Because we're not gonna be stupid, right? We're gonna not be stupid. That's what I'm hoping. That's what I'm hoping, though. We'll, be smarter. Smarter and stronger than any other farm in the world. We'll take over the market. Alright. But, that was bothering me last episode. Can we, make this... Oh, hey, that works. Look at that. Ha! Huh. Got him! Alright, should we plant a tree over here? Yeah, let's plant a tree over here. Oh, God, what was that noise? Don't mind that. That's my stupid computer doing something dumb. Alright, let's plant a tree there. I don't know if that's gonna grow. We'll see. I'll give it a couple days. Stuff and things. Alright, so I'm gonna go back to working on this for a while. Cleaning up this area. Maybe I'm gonna do something over here. Oh, I do want to do is make some of these and plant these. I don't know why this tree's not growing. I don't know why. I don't know why. It has enough room, right? Yeah, it's got enough room. How long do these trees last? Does anyone know? Tell me in the comments if anyone knows how long these stupid trees last. Or how long they take to grow. Ah! Hello, Robin! How's the housework going? Be patient, I still have a lot to work today. Oh boy. Hopefully you make it look amazing. Well, anyways, welcome back. We're on the second day. Look at all these eggs we get. Amazing. Ooh, give me that egg. Yeah. Yeah, so, daily routine. What's your daily routine, ladies and gentlemen? I'd like to know. Be more sociable in the comments down below. Ooh, today's the fourth day. I think that means stuff gets grown today, yeah? I'm not too sure, though. Ooh, this will be interesting. If this actually happens. And, frickin'... Ugh! Stupid thing. Broke. Alright. Let's grab this. Alright, is that everything? Yes. Alrighty. Hello, cat. Alrighty. Let's come back over here. Let's look at everything. Everything's growing, yeah? Do we need to plant anything? No? Alrighty. Also, let me cut these down real quick. So, I think I want to upgrade... maybe next episode we'll do... I'll go upgrade the steel pickaxe so we can actually... Freaking move that stupid meteor. Because I feel like it's very, very annoying, to say the least. Get rid of this. And I feel like we're gonna, I feel like we should keep, maybe like right here. So anything past this, we can do is just like a really long line right here. All across, all this will be cut down. All this, though, would stay for harvesting resources. Yeah, we should do that. I feel like we should do that. Let's get rid of all these. We have a massive farm. Later on, we can change the farm look because we're gonna have to forget. And bigger fruits when we get the bigger watering stuff. So I'm gonna continue doing this and yeah, not much else to do. Maybe we'll go mining. Maybe. Well, hello. She's drawing an actual. There's actually a lot of wild food in the area, if you know where I'm looking for. No, I don't really know. But here, have holly! This is a really nice gift, thank you! 4 hearts still! Ah! How are we gonna get her more than 4? Alright, well, she's an artist, she was just drawing. I was looking for her, I was like, she's in the woods somewhere. Where's she going now? Actually, we're stalking her now. I want to know where she goes. How I know that she was over here? I followed her a couple, a while ago. Okay, she's just right here now. Fresh salad almost every day. Very nice. You like salad. Well, I'm too cheap for salad. So, I don't buy salad. Alright, so a little recap. Let's go back over here. I've done some work, and hopefully you'll enjoy this. Ta-da! Look at that. It's all filled up. I don't know what we'll use all this for, but hey, it's a big garden now. Can we zoom out even more? Yeah, look at that. We have a lot of farming to do. I don't know. Maybe we'll farm. Not really interested in planting stuff really right this second, but look at all of this. All our trees are growing and stuff. Very nice indeed. These aren't growing. Why are you not growing? Do you have something behind you again? No? Okay. Sometimes when they had stuff around them, they can't grow. And I think tomorrow we'll get our upgrade. I hope. Hope we'll get it, our upgrade. Oh, I also bought some grass and I planted more grass in this area. Just, you know, make it more fuller. I feel like making it more full is gonna be amazing. Put that in there. And let's go to bed. Not much of profit today, but hey. Oh, before we do that. Rain all day tomorrow. Ooh. Well, that's not good. 1 gold. 1 gold for fiber. Oh, profit is pretty go. It's going bye-bye. Profit's going bye-bye. House is not door. Oh, Robin. Oh, all right. Well, guess we do our chores. Grab all the eggs. Hey, come here. Okay. Eggs have been secured. I forgot to shut these. Oops. My problem. My bad. Okay, come back over here. Let's put all the eggs. I have to think of a better way to put these things. And we'll come over here. And yes! Harvest time! Oh, look at this. Oh! Garlic! Oh my god. Look at all this profit. Oh my god, look at all this! Oh, look at this! This is all what we've been waiting for. Okay, before we do any selling, we're gonna go look at what we got. Oh my god! Oh my god! Alright, I know. Oh, this one right there. Hold on. I grab this one. Okay. We need to go to the building really quickly. Now let me grab. I think it was this or this. Something like that. I don't remember. We need to go to the community building. And we need to go put whatever we got for gold there. I don't know if it was garlic or parchment. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't remember stuff like that. Oh, we don't have to be zoomed out all the way. There we go. Sorry, Pip. Alright, so we need to go. I think it was this one. Okay, this. No. 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 Okay. You there. Your fish. It was you. We haven't even unlocked that one yet. Okay. Oh, wow. Jeez. Honey, we do have honey. Aha! No garlic? Huh. No garlic. Alright. This one's a pain in the butt, though. Alright, no garlic. So we get to sell the rest of this. Hey, that's going to be a profit and a half. Hold on, let's go buy some more of this. It's Farmer Fizz. Alright, I want to know how much you'd sell for these. Wow, holy crap. Okay, let's do, where's the garlic? Let's do garlic. I think garlic's the way to go. Yeah, look at this is 12, and that's 17. Yeah, let's do garlic. Garlic's the way to go. We'll do 70 of that. I don't know how much of non-profit that would be, but we're gonna do that. Let me look at this real quick. I wanna pull a prank on my dad. I need no. All right, let's go plant these and sell the rest. This is gonna be great. Ooh, so. We need to put the regular fertilizer down as well. Like that good fertilizer. Well, the rest of good. No, it should be good still. Alright, sold all those. Put those in there. And let's grab all that. Ooh, we can almost start cooking stuff when she finishes our house. Ooh, that's gonna be fun. Ride, horsey, ride! Alrighty, let's start planting this garlic. So, we have the good fertilizer for all the garlic. So it should be good. except for those. And that one. Alright, let me go grab more fertilizer. Not the best fertilizer, though. But, hey, it is what it is. I don't want to spend any more money. I'm cheap, remember? I am Mr. Cheap. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 9 more. Okay, we need to buy 9 more. We all set. So I'm gonna finish this up, I'm gonna go do some fishing and stuff, and I'll see you on the next day because I want to show you guys what the house looks like with the house upgrade. Oh, why did I do that? So I'll be right back! Hello Erwin, how you doing? Hello stuffed animal, hello stuff. Time for bed, yeah? Alright, let's see the profit! Oh, level up! Level 6 fishing! New crafting recipe. Very nice. Alright, let's look at this. Okay, so if I sell it to what's-his-face, it's the same price? Okay, I wanted to know that. So it looks like garlic is more profitable than the parsnips for a quick profit. Because if you look, this is 17. This should be more expensive than these. No. That's, like, almost doubled it. Okay. Alright, pretty cool. 8,000 gold. We had 0 gold because I spent it on more seed. You'll see in a minute when I show you. Oh my god, the house is done! Woo! Look at this! Oh, yeah, we got a kitchen! We can store stuff in there. Store stuff in there. Oh, we can see our recipes and stuff that we can make. Oh, very nice. Oh, very cool indeed. So now we can actually store food in here, too. Oh, we can rearrange the house and everything. Look at that. Can we move the bed? Maybe I want to move the bed, huh? Guess we can't move the bed yet. That's pretty cool. How's it look outside? Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, it's so good. Really craving fresh aquapods. I haven't been able to find one. Emily, I'll accept that quest and we'll do that quest. Alright, the house looks amazing. It just made this smaller and stuff. A honey is done. Oh, very nice. So, before we end it, I want to show you guys what I did over here. So, I bought more seeds. And I've extended it down here. Literally, just over here, right here. These are all garlics. Oh, I missed one right here. Dang it. But these are all garlics and stuff. Stuff and things. So, yeah, we have a pretty decent farm now. I do say so myself. Look at that. Look at how much farm we got going. Very nice. So, but anyways, guys, that is it for this episode of Stardew Valley. Please tell me in the comments down below if you want me to do daily episodes and stuff and things. It's, we can, try and do that stuff. But anyways, my name is GG Fizz, and I'll see you guys. Oh, never mind. Let's do randomize. How about that? Let's do Bo-Bo-Poo. Yes. Before we end it. Hey, we got a new chicken. Right, nice. Alright, anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for this episode, and I'll see you guys on the next one.